quite buttery, and then it's got the citrusy edge of the lemon. You know, it's a sort of chocolate cake that a very good home chef would bake. It's raining here in Mysuru, and we are at the 105-year-old Chittaranjan Princess Palace, which now houses the Green Hotel. And we are here to experience a very special culinary enterprise, and this one's called the Malgudi Coffee Shop. Even as I step into the Green Hotel and find my way to the Malgudi Coffee Shop, I think I must just let my nose take me in the direction of the coffee shop, because all that I smell in the air is the sweet aroma of something freshly baked. Wow. You know, stepping in here is like stepping back in time, and that's the feeling that you get as you look around you. High ceilings, ornate lamps, sepia prints, antique furniture. It just feels like you've stepped back in time. So I'm told that the Malgudi Coffee Shop began as an enterprise to support women from lesser privileged backgrounds to allow them the opportunity to have a livelihood. And that's the reason why the Malgudi Coffee Shop was established about 10 years ago. And I'm told they serve up some delicious bakes, and that's what we are here to try. Hello. What's your name?
Shobha.
Shobha. Alright, so Shobha, so what's the most popular?
Lemon drizzle.
Lemon drizzle. Alright, so we will definitely try one of the lemon drizzle, and then what else? What else should we try? Where in try Madhavipo?
Date and walnut.
So we will try the lemon drizzle, the date and walnut cake. Amile chocolate cake ege de?
Chanage
rata hai. All right. So we will also try a slice of the chocolate cake. Coffee enli ene de?
Coffee
Mysore filter coffee. Strong beko.
Strong coffee.
All right. So one strong Mysore filter coffee koi. Okay. Thank you. So we've just ordered our bakes to go with some Mysore filter coffee. I just love the setting here. You're sitting in a courtyard which is open to sky. It's raining on us right now, but then you've got these beautiful plants. It's such a beautiful setting. You feel like you can just sit here probably for a few hours, you know, with a book, with a friend, and just be. I just love the setting of this place. The chocolate cake.
Lemon drizzle.
The lemon drizzle.
And date and walnut.
Date and walnut. So you bake all this here?
Yes.
Alright. So how long have you been baking? Moor varsha inda. So idha ella newe madudu. Newe maadi newe serve madudu.
Ille
training maadi. Okay, very good. Thank you. So I was just speaking to Shobha. So the cakes that she served me here, she along with her colleagues, lady colleagues, they are the ones who bake these cakes, and they are the ones who serve it as well. So she doesn't have any training other than the training that she received here at Malgudi Coffee Shop to bake these cakes. Oh, they smell divine. They smell so wonderful. Ah. So I've got three cakes here. So this is the lemon drizzle, the date and walnut, and the chocolate cake. And I'm told that the lemon drizzle is the most popular. Quite buttery, and then it's got the citrusy edge of the lemon. It's quite a crumbly cake though. It's very old-fashioned but quite comforting when you taste that cake. This is the date and walnut cake. Slices cleanly all the way through. I like it when a cake holds itself. So you've got the dates, you've got the walnut, then you've got that delicious looking deep brown crust. You can certainly taste the flavor of the date in this one. As delicately flavored as the lemon drizzle cake was, this one is the complete opposite. It's full on when it comes to the nutty date flavors. Thank you very much. I can certainly smell the heady aroma of the coffee. This coffee has some terrific body. You can taste the fullness of the coffee as soon as you take the first sip. It's just a sort of coffee that would go well with the sweet cakes. I love the flavor of the coffee. I'm going to go back to the lemon drizzle. And savor it with that coffee. Oh, it feels so good. Time now to taste the chocolate cake. So there aren't too many things on offer here. So you just probably have 3 or 4 cakes. But what's special is that each of these cakes has been lovingly baked by the ladies out there who run the enterprise. And the chocolate cake is just one of them. This chocolate certainly feels dense. You've got all that chocolate right here. So it's dense and gooey. You know, it's a sort of chocolate cake that a very good home chef would bake. It's not fancy, it's not pretentious. I'm sure there's no exclusive imported chocolate. All these cakes here have been made with local ingredients, but they've been made well. But what's important is the work that Malgudi Coffee Shop is doing for the upliftment of women who come from lesser privileged backgrounds. That's a gooey chocolate cake. I feel that the chocolate has coated my entire mouth. So I need some coffee to wash it down. You know, you could get so used to this. Just come here, order one of these cakes, order a nice strong Mysore special filter coffee, which is quite nice in itself, and just sit back and relax. What I'm also given to understand is that many of the ingredients that are used here, whether it's the coffee, whether it's the tea, they come from small farmers. So they're also trying to promote the concept of fair trade. So I think when you indulge in a cake or a sandwich or some coffee here at Malgudi Coffee Shop, you're not just savoring what's on the plate, but you're also contributing to a larger cause. And I think that's what makes a visit to Malgudi Coffee Shop a must do when you're here in Mysuru. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, share and leave a comment. If you'd like to support Food Lovers TV, do log on to foodlovers.in and hit the support Food Lovers banner. Links in the description below. Happy eating!